Hello and welcome to day one, Friday final session here at the 34th Holiday Classic Invitational. Hosted by Eastern Express, we're coming to you live from sunny Werblin Recreation Center at Rutgers University in Piscataway, New Jersey. You're watching live on Live Site Productions on YouTube. Thanks for tuning in. For those of us that, those of you that tuned in for prelims and the afternoon session, welcome back. Now we're about to get started with some relays to start off this session. While we wait, don't be afraid to like, share, and subscribe to the channel. You'd be amazed how much subscribing and sharing really helps out a YouTube channel grow. This is heat one of the women 13 and over medley relay. In lane three, Rainey. In lane four, NJRC. In lane five, Cougar. And coming into the wall to take this heat out of lane three will be Randolph in a time of 150.58. This is heat two of the women's 13 and over 200 yard medley relay. In lane lane 1, New Jersey Race Club A. In lane 2, Madison A. In lane 3, Eastern Express B. Lane 4, Greater Monmouth C. In lane 5, Jersey Flyers B. In lane 6, Whitewater A. In lane 7, Burton Valley A. In lane 8, Excel Swimming A. And coming to the wall to take the first in this heat will be Greater Monmouth with a time of 1:48.29. Into the water now, heat 3 of the women's 13 and over 200 yard medley relay. In lane 1, Lakeland Hills B. In lane 2, Greater Monmouth B. In lane 3, Lakeland Hills A. In lane 4, Fanwood Scotch Plains A. In lane 5, Greater Monmouth A. In lane 6, Eastern Express A. In lane 7, Jersey Flyers A. In lane 8, Kruger Aquatic A. Tight one to the finish here. Who's it gonna be? Ooh, by .02. Greater Monmouth comes back to touch out Fanwood Scotch Plains in a time of 1:43.43. Fanwood Scotch Plains in at a 1:43.45.
Event 2, men's 13 and over 200 yard medley relay.
This is the men's 13 and over 200 yard medley relay, heat 1. In lane 3, New Jersey Race Club B. In lane 4, Eastern Express B. In lane 5, Randolph YA. Touching in first, Randolph A, in a time of 138.67. This is heat two of the men's 13 and over 200 medley relay. In lane one, Cougar B. In lane two, Madison A. In lane three, Raritan Valley A. In lane four, Excel Swimming A. In lane five, Cougar A. In lane six, Greater Monmouth C. In lane seven, Eastern Express A. In lane eight, New Jersey Race Club C. It's going to be Excel Swimming's A relay, a time of 133.89. In the water now, the third and final heat of the men's 13 and over 200 yard medley relay. In the final heat, lane one, Fanwood Scotts Plains. Lane two, Jersey Flyers A, B. Lane three, Greater Monmouth A. Lane four, Jersey Flyers A. In lane five, Lakeland Hills A. In lane six, Lakeland Hills B. In lane seven, Greater Monmouth B. In lane eight, Jersey Flyers C. Test, test, test. We got a race coming down to the last 25. A great wall out of lane four. See if he can close it. LHY is going to take it in time of 131.35.
Event 3, girls
13-14, 500
yard freestyle A final.
In the A final for the women's 13-14. 500 free.
In lane three, Colleen Bull.
Lane two, Ivy Slavinsky. In lane three, Colleen Bull. In lane four, Kennedy Dobson. In lane five, Jessica Heaton. In lane six, Sabine Rastad. In lane seven, Mia Smith. And lane eight, Victoria Castro. And with the bell lap, our leader, Kennedy Dobson, is going to close it out. And she will touch the wall in a time of 4:51.89. Touching second, Colleen Bull, 5:06.39. And in for third out of lane five, Jessica Heaton with a time of 5:15.00. Free in lane one, David Hsu. In lane two, Anson Chen. In lane three, Tyler Rohr. In lane four, Kenneth Barnacle. In lane five, Darren Osbis. In lane six, Caleb Collins. In lane seven, Kyle Phillips. And in lane eight, Jonathan Papendick from Lakeland Hills. Kenneth Barnacle is going to touch in a time of 4:38.35. This is the C final for the women's 13 and over 500 freestyle. Andre Lanez from Cougar, her teammate in lane two, Ella Levis. In lane three, Mackenzie Barnett from Greater Monmouth. Lane four, Caroline Weldon from Lakewood Hills. Lane five, Emma Devine from Lakewood Hills. In lane six, Mia Whalen from GSCY. In lane seven, Zoe Erickellian from GSCY. And in lane eight, Kira Walsh from Eastern Express. man coming to the wall for first in lane seven will be Zoe Arakelian from GSCY, Greater Somerset County Y, with a time of 5:11.56. This is the B final for the women's 13 and over 500 freestyle. In lane one, Sam Dugan from Greater Monmouth. Lane two, Bailey Winkowicz from Lakewood Hills. Lane three, her sister, Bridget Winkowicz. In lane four, Nicole Ben David from Grandwood Scotch Plains. In lane five, Grace Weaver from North Jersey Blue Street. In lane six, Lauren Lane from Grandwood Scotch Plains. In lane seven, Caroline Murray from Cougar. In lane eight, McLean Gemmick from Central Jersey Aquatic Club.
Central Jersey Aquatic Club.
Your leader going into the bell lap in lane 8. McLean Gemlich. And she, in fact, will win it with a time of 5:06.83. It's time for the A final. In lane 1, Charlotte Trenteling. In lane 2, Aislinn Mooney, Van Wisconsin Plains. In lane 3, Emerson Dalton from Eastern Express. In lane 4, Julia Meisner from Greater Somerset County. In lane 5, Sarah Eldridge from Greater Monmouth. In lane 6, Caitlin Hughes from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane 7, Sky Arjama from Greater Monmouth. And in lane 8, rounding out the field is Bridget Davis from Spanwood Scotch Plains. At the halfway mark, we have a tight race between our top two swimmers, Julia Meisner and Sarah Eldridge. Both essentially tied at the feet by 0.02, separating them. the 100 left to go. Julia Meisner, she's created a little bit of space, but Sarah Eldred's gonna do her best to stay on her hip, see if she can strike in the next 50. Julia Meisner's lead, just about a body length now. Sarah Eldred's not gonna be able to run this one down. Great swim from both these ladies. Julia Meisner's gonna touch the wall in at 4:54.84. Sarah Eldred in at a 4:56.38. This is the men's 13 and over 500 yard freestyle C final. In lane one, Jack Butler from New Jersey Waste Club. His teammate in two, Patrick Doolin. In lane three, Robert Young. In lane three, Robert Young from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane four, Cooper Voss from Lakeland Hills. In lane five, Edison Wang from Brainwood Scotch Plains. In lane six, Connor Post from Randolph. In lane seven, Robert Heim from Greater Monmouth. And in lane eight, rounding out the field, Jack Lira from Bergen Barracuda. And for the C final, it's going to be Edison Wang, pretty much had the lead the entire race. He'll be in at a 4:51, 6-6. In lane three, Matt Kuntrich from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane four, Mitchell Cohen from Race Club. In lane five, Gus Hahn from Lakeland Hills. In lane six, Ryan Cook from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane seven, Alexander Gia from Whitewater Swimming. And in lane eight, Tristan Whitworth from Cougar. And with the bill lap, your leader is Matt Kukowicz in lane three. Your winner in the B final, Matt Kukowicz, in the time of 4:44.85. This is the A final. In lane one, Nick Volkoff, GMNY. In lane two, Kiernan Leary from North Jersey Race Club. In lane three, Colin Twist from Bergen Barracudas. In lane four, your top qualifier, Hunter Kunzel from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Owen Markowitz from Lakeland Hills. In lane six, Bryce Wilkins from Greater Monmouth. In lane seven, Aiden Canary from Brentwood Scotch Plains. In lane eight, Ryan Wilbur from Greater Somerset County.
Ryan Wilbur, GSCY, Madam
referee.
It's the final bell lap. These three tight coming in the last 50. Get the bell on, folks. Don't forget to hit that bell next to the subscribe button. You'll get notified whenever we go live here at the Holiday Classic Invitational. Owen Markowitz finding a little bit of something extra to give himself a little bit of space. He'll win it in the time of 4:34.01. Ting Lo from Somerset County. In lane two, Francis Fields from Race Club. In lane three, Nia Zager on attached. In lane four, Evangeline Iman from Akron Hills. In lane five, Reagan Gilligan from Cougar. In lane six, her teammate, Gracie Masella. In lane seven, Catherine Kennedy from Greater Monmouth. And in lane eight, Sophia Liwanag from NJ Blue Streak. Your winner's gonna be Nia Zager, a time of 1:07.39. Lining up for your A final of the boys 13-14 one breast in lane one, Dalton Brooks from Lakeland Hills. In lane two, Drew Selinger from Greater Monmouth. In lane three, Gregory Jungvid from Somerset County. In lane four, Kenneth Barnacle from Somerset County. In lane five, Darren Chen from Race Club. In lane six, Milo Stefanovic from Greater Monmouth. In lane seven, Anurag Abasing from Madison. And in lane eight, Jack McMillan from Greater Somerset County Y.
Thank you.
Your winner, Darren Chen, in a time of 59.39. This is the women's 13 over 100-yard breaststroke C final. In the C final, lane one, Ella DeSalvo from Jersey Flyers. Lane two, Ashley Chui from Greater Monmouth. In lane three, Paige McBoyle from Somerset County. In lane four, Eve McGinnis from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Megan Robinson from Greater Somerset County. In lane six, Carly Frank from Lakeland Hills. In lane seven, Courtney Weber from Excel. And in lane eight, Isabella Pinico from Greater Somerset County Y. Tight one into the finish. Who's it going to be? It's going to be outside smoke in lane one. Ella DeSalvo at the top of the screen at a time of 1:07.24. On to the B final of the women's 13 and over 100 breaststroke. Diving in the water in this B final, we have lane one, Ella Rossi from Eastern Express. Lane two, Allison Barton from Madison Area Y. In lane three, Vienna Eckerstrom from Greater Monmouth. Her teammate in lane four, Lauren Zenny. In lane five, Emily Gao from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Samantha Benzija from Jersey Flyers. In lane seven, Louise Nicoquier from Princeton Tigers. And lane eight, Sophia Youssef from Lakeland Hills. Your winner, Emily Gao, with a time of 1:05.94. In the A final, swimming in lane one, Sydney Severini from Jersey Flyers. Lane two, Emily Thompson from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane three, Ella D. Scala from Lakeland Hills. In lane four, Emily Constable from Fanwood Scotch Plains. In lane five, Megan Sharma from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Leah Vendel from Greater Monmouth. Her teammate in lane seven, Quinn Minkus. And in lane eight, rounding out the field from Greater Monmouth, Natalie Nino. touching in first will be lane two, Emily Thompson, for the time of 102.65. This is the men 13 and over 100 yard breaststroke C final. In this C final, lane one, Ting Lee from Scarlet. In lane two, Joseph Bay from Wave. In lane three, Dante Dentino from Central Jersey. In lane four, Benjamin Lockie from Red Valley Y. In lane five, Tyler McGeehan from Fanwood Scotch Plains. In lane six, Kieran Lucas from Randolph. In lane seven, Andrew Lim from Excel. And in lane eight, Will Kaminsky from Jersey Flyers. Your winner is going to be Tyler McGeehan at the time of 58.68. This is the B final for the men 13 and over 100 breaststroke. In lane one, Gregory Lynn from Greater Monmouth. In lane two, Max Connolly from Lakeland Hills. In lane three, Dory Kim from Jersey Flyers. In lane four, Christian De La Cruz from Greater Monmouth. His teammate in lane five, James Lombardi. In lane six, Dylan Nagon from Fanwood Scotch Plains. In lane seven and eight, also from Fanwood Scotch Plains, Hiraj Sharavian and Owen Weibel. Your winner of the B final, Dylan Negron, at the time of 57.41. This is the A final of the men's 100 breaststroke. In lane one, Aaron Balatitis from Jersey Flyers. In lane two, James Carreri from Lakeland Hills. In lane three, Jimmy Kundras from Greater Monmouth. In lane four, Roman Jones from Jersey Flyers. In lane five, Benjamin Dupree from Greater Monmouth. In lane six, Jason Yee from Jersey Flyers. In lane seven, Liam Link from Lakeland Hills. And rounding out the field in lane eight, Aaron Lee from GMNY, Greater Monmouth. And your winner is going to be Roman Jones in a time of 54.67.
Event 11, girls 13-14-200.
This is the girls 13-14-2 fly A final. In lane one, Olivia Jastrab from Lakeland Hills. In lane two, Anna Kilponen from Lakeland Hills. In lane three, Jessica Heaton from Excel. In lane four, Avery Dollard from Cougar. In lane five, Annie Mee from Race Club. In lane six, Mia Schufo from Somerset County Y. In lane seven, Leticia Lanez from Cougar. And in lane eight, Ellie DiCuclieri from NJ Blue Streak. Your winner, Avery Dollard, with a time of 2:08.71. In the A final for the men's 13-14, 200 fly in lane one, Ty Batchelor from Lakewood Hills. Lane two, Tyler Rohr from Lakewood Hills. In lane three, Gregory Yukvid from Somerset County Y. In lane four, Darren Osbis from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane five, David Chu from Excel Swimming. In lane six, Connor Johnson from Lakewood Hills. In lane seven, Anson Chen from Greater Somerset County Y. And in lane eight, Art Solopankov from Excel Swimming. tight one at the finish. It's going to be lane three, Gregory Yukovid with a time of 1:57.70. This is the women's 13 and over 200 yard fly C final.
Mr. Referee.
In lane one, Bridget Rankovich from Lakeland Hills. Lane two, Courtney Weber from Excel Swimming. Lane three, Mary Gillen from Madison Area Y. In lane four, Dylan Eldridge from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Emily Sopa from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Alejandra Lainez from Cougar. In lane seven, Mia Whalen from Greater Somerset County Y. And in lane eight, Abby Hernandez from Jersey Flyers. Touching in first, Emily Sopa with a time of 2:10.30. This is the B final.
Heat 2, B final.
In lane one, Beatrice Kai from Wet Water Swimming. In lane two, Max Chico from Eastern Express. In lane three, McLean Gamlick from Central Jersey. In lane four, Charlotte Trentalonga from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Michaela Michelle Schultz from Randolph. In lane six, Maxine Tamalone from Greater Monmouth. In lane seven, Nicole Van David from Bamford Scotch Plains. And in lane eight, Caroline Murray from Cougar. Your winner, Maxine Camelone, with a time of 2:10.83. In lane one, Bailey Winkevich from Lakeland Hills. In lane two, Lorelei Page from Lakeland Hills. Lane three, Ellie Shinsky from Eastern Express. In lane four, Arabella Lee from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Billy Sherratt from Grand Scotch Plains. In lane six, Bella Hoffman from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane seven, Haley Nowak from Jersey Flyers. In lane eight, Laura Kim from Vanwood Scotch Plains. And your winner, Arabella Lee, with a time of 2:01.36.
Event 14, men's 13 over 200 yard butterfly.
This is the men's 13 over 200 fly C final. In the C final, lane one, Will Kilponen from Lakeland Hills. Lane two, Sam Z from Whitewater. In lane three, Ryan Cook from Greater Somerset County Y. His teammate in lane four, Dio Bove. In lane five, Matthew Chang from Jersey Flyers. Lane six, Gus Hahn from Lakeland Hills. In lane seven, Dylan Malay from Randolph. And lane eight, Eric Wang from Bergen Barracuda.
Bergen Barracuda swim team.
Tight one at the finish. Your winner is going to be lane 4, Dio Bo, for the time of 1:57.39. This is the B final for the men 13 and over 200 yard butterfly. In the B final, lane 1, James Bruttanese from Greater Somerset County Y. Lane 2, Ite Ben Yosef from Randolph. Lane 3, Kevin McNamara from Lakeland Hills. Lane 4, Michael Ferraglio. Ferioli, from GSCY. And lane 5, Andrew Lim from Excel. Lane 6, Kevin Chuccio from Greater Monmouth. In lane 7, is Derek Gold from Greater Somerset County Y. And lane 8, Andrew Kidjob from Eagle. Winner, Andrew Lim, 1:54.15. In the A final for the men's 13-14, two fly, lane 1, Tyler Heedley from Scarlet. Lane 2, Zach Uzzalu from Excel. Lane 3, Charlie Bernard from Greater Monmouth. In lane 4, Aaron Baltitis from Jersey Flyers. In lane 5, Hunter Adams from Greater Monmouth. In lane 6, Matt Brun from NJB. In lane 7, Liam Link from LHY, Lincoln Hills. And in lane 8, Quinn Danis from Lakeland Hills. Thank you. Aaron Baltitis is going to win it in a time of 1:48.14. It's time for some splash and dash. We've got the 50 freestyle. 13-14 girls in lane one, Jane Sawadek from Greater Monmouth. Lane two, Victoria Castro, Somerset County Y. In lane three, Catherine Kennedy from Greater Monmouth. In lane four, Kennedy Dobson from Eastern Express. Lane five, Colleen Bull from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Annie Mee from Waste Club. In lane seven, Ariel Bernard from Excel Swimming. And in lane eight, Evangeline Eamon from Lakeland Hills YMCA. Your winner out of lane four is going to be Kennedy Dobson at a time of 23:93. In the A final for the 13-14s, lane one, Jack McMillan, Greater Somerset County Y. In lane two, Kai Batchelor from Lakeland Hills. His teammate in lane three, Tyler Rohr. In lane four, Darren Chen from Race Club. In lane five, Darren Osbis from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Chris Wasco from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane seven, Jonathan Papendick from Lakeland Hills. And lane eight, Dante Lamb from Lakeland Hills YMCA. Winner is going to be out of lane four, Darren Chen, 21:88.
Event 17, women's 13 and over 50 yard.
This is the women's 13 and over 50 yard free C final. Lane one, Carly Frank. Lane two, Julia Gallavina. Lane three, Lily Hahn. Lane four, Riley Foley. Lane five, Valerie Lawton. Lane six, Chloe Howell. Lane seven, Vienna Eckerstrom. And lane eight, Charlotte Lepis. The winner, Lily Hahn, time 24:51. This is the B final. In lane one, Louise DeCoguer. In lane two, Lily McLeduski. Lane three, Tessa Vendokas. Four, Katie Ryan. Five, Jessica Carl. Six, Ashley Chewy. Seven, Grace Weaver. Eight, Megan Sharma. Your winner, Katie Ryan, time 24:54.
Heat 3, A final. In lane 1, Amelia Obzani, GMNY.
In the A final, lane 1, Amelie Obzani. In lane 2, Caitlin Hughes from Somerset County Y. In lane 3, Emily Thompson from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane 4, Claire Logan from Van Wyscotch Plains. In lane 5, Marcella Figueroa from Greater Monmouth. In lane 6, Zoe Arakelian from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane 7, Quinn Rankus from Greater Monmouth. And in lane 8, Ellie Shinsky from Eastern Express. And your winner, Claire Logan, 23.12.
Event 18, men's 13 and over 50 yard freestyle. Mr. Referee.
This is the 13 and over men's C final. Bryce Wilkins, 2, Andrew Kidjob, 3, Garrett Gold, 4, Allie Breaker, 5, Richard Park, 6, Katya Prox, 7, Colin Farrer, lane 8, Kieran Lucas. Your winner, Richard Park in lane 5, 21.85. Hunter Kunzel, 4, Aiden Luden, 5, Kevin Whitworth, 6, Owen Weibel, 7, Jimmy Kundrat, 8, Cooper Voss. Your winner, Owen Weibel, 21.75. In the A final, lane 1, Daniel Baton. Lane 2, Zach Ruzulu, Excel. In lane 3, Russell Coogan, Lakeland Hills. Lane 4, Roman Jones from Jersey Flyers. Lane 5, Luke Condon from Greater Monmouth. Lane 6, Dylan Ostolaza from Lakeland Hills. And lane 7, Benjamin Lockie from Raritan Valley Y. And lane 7, James Carreri from Lakeland Hills. Jessica Heaton from Excel. Lane 7, Leticia Laynette from Cougar. And in lane 8, Mia Smith from NJ Race Club. Your winner is going to be Kennedy Dobson with a time of 2:06.76. In the A final for the boys 13-14 200 IM in lane one, Anson Chen from Greater Somerset County Y. Lane two, Gregory Yukovid from Somerset County Y. Lane three, Connor Johnson from Lakeland Hills. In lane four, Kenneth Barnacle from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane five, Darren Chen from Race Club. In lane six, David Ju from Excel Swimming. In lane seven, Femi Ashodi from Cougar. And in lane eight, Lucas Fong from Cougar. Your winner, Darren Chen, with a time of 1:52.93.
Event 21, women's 13 and over 200 yard IM. Mr. Referee.
This is the women's 13 and over 200 IM C final. Megan Robinson from Greater Somerset County Y. Her teammate in lane two, Paige McBoyle. In lane three, Grace Weaver from NJ Blue Street. In lane four, Eve McGinnis from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Courtney Weaver from Excel. In lane six, Carly Frank from Lakeland Hills. In lane seven, Riley Foley from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane eight, Beatrice Kai from Whitewater Swimming. Touching first in lane five will be Courtney Weber with a turn of 2:10.64. Her teammates in lane two and three, Lily Hughes and Leah Vendel. In lane four, Charlotte Holiday from Greater Somerset County. In lane five, Kessa Bendogas from Greater Monmouth. Her teammates in lane six and seven, Charlotte Trentalangi. In lane seven, Quinn Winkus. In lane eight, Caroline Weldon from Lakeland Hills. Your winner, Charlotte Holiday, 2:08.64.
Heat 3, A final.
In the A final, lane one, Sydney Severini. In lane two, Bella Hoffman from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane three, Sophia Youssef from Lakeland Hills. In lane four, Catherine Meisner from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane five, Sarah Eldridge from Greater Monmouth. In lane six, Megan Sharma from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane seven, Summer Sakowicz from Race Club. And in lane eight, Emily Gao from GSCY. And your winner of this 2IM is going to be Captain Meisner, 202.95. This is the men 13 and over, 200 yard IM, C final. In the C final, lane one, Cole Verger from Eastern Express. Lane two, Will Kilponen from Lakeland Hills. His teammate in lane three, Ben Papendick. In lane four, Matthew Piacentini from Cougar. In lane five, Dio Bow from Greater Somerset County Y. In lane six, Max Connolly from Lakeland Hills. In lane seven, Matt Kunkiewicz from Greater Somerset County Y. And in lane eight, Itay Ben Yosef from Randolph. And your winner is going to be Cole Verger, the time of 1:59.25. This is the men's 13 and over 200 yard IM B final. In lane one, Andrew Lim from Excel. Lane two, Nick Volker from Greater Monmouth. Lane three, Quinn Danis from Lakeland Hills. Lane four, Hai Young Cho from Jersey Flyers. In lane five, Dylan Ostolazzo from Lakeland Hills. In lane six, Enzo Wood from Madison Area Y. In lane seven, Tyler Headley from Scarlett. In lane eight, Will Crawl from Fanwood Scotch Plains. Winner is going to be Hai Young Cho, 157.40.
Heat three,
This is the men's 200 IM A final. In lane one, Chris Jackson from Jersey Flyers. Lane two, Do-Yi Kim from Jersey Flyers. Lane three, Aaron Baltitis from Jersey Flyers. Lane four, Kevin Truccio from Greater Monmouth. In lane five, Benjamin Dupree, unattached. In lane six, Gregory Lynn from Greater Monmouth. In lane seven, Owen Markowitz from Lakewood Hills. And in lane eight, Kevin Whitworth from Cougar.
Swimmers, just again a reminder, we are starting with Event 23, Heat 2 for the relays. Event 23, Heat 2 for the relays.
And your winner out of lane 3 is going to be Aaron Baltitis. The time of 1:52.91. This is heat two of the girls, 13-14, 400 yard free relay. In lane one, New Jersey Race Club. In lane two, Lakeland Hills. Lane three, Greater Somerset County Y. In lane four, NJ Race Club. In lane five, Greater Monmouth. In lane six, Excel Swimming. In lane seven, Cougar Aquatic Team.
24, men's 13 and 14 400 yard freestyle relay. Mr. Referee.
One of the boys 13-14 400 free relay in lane 3, Jersey Race Club, lane 4, Princeton Tigers, and in lane 5, Whitewater Swimming. This is heat 2 of the boys 13-14 400 free relay. In lane 1, Eastern Express. Lane 2, NJ Race Club. Lane 3, Cougar. In lane 4, GSCY. In lane 5, Lakewood Hills. In lane 6, Excel Swimming. In lane 7, Greater Monmouth. Thank you. This is the women's 13 and over 400 yard freestyle relay, heat one.
Thank you.
This is heat two of the women's 13 and over 400 freestyle relay. In lane one, Randolph. Lane two, Jersey Flyers. Lane three, Kruger. Lane four, Lakeland Hills. Lane five, MJ Race Club. Lane six, Whitewater. In lane seven, New Jersey Race Club. This is heat three of the women's 13 and over 400 yard freestyle relay. In lane one, Greater Monmouth. Lane two, Lakeland Hills. Lane three, Greater Monmouth. Lane four, Greater Somerset County Y. In lane five, Vanwood Scotch Plains. In lane six, Eastern Express. In lane seven, Greater Somerset County Y. In lane eight, Greater Monmouth.
Lane three, lane one, GMNY. Lane two, LHY. Lane three, GMNY. Lane four, GSCY. Lane five, SCY. MSCY. Lane six,
This is heat one of the men's 13 and over 400 free relay. In lane two, Eastern Express. Lane three, Whitewater. In lane four, Randolph. Lane five, Bergen Barracudas. Lane six, NJ Race Club. In lane seven, Randolph. This is heat two of the men's 13 and over 400 yard freestyle relay. In lane one, Greater Somerset County Y. In lane two, Barrett Valley Y. Lane three, Cougar. Lane four, Madison Area Y. Lane five, Lakeland Hills. Lane six, Jersey Flyers. Lane seven, NJ Race Club. And lane eight, Jersey Flyers. This is heat three of the men 13 and over 400-yard freestyle relay, the final heat of the day.
Heat three of event number
26. In lane one, Greater Somerset County Y. Lane two, Lakewood Hills. Lane three, Fairwood Scotch Plains. Lane four, Jersey Flyers. Lanes five and six, Greater Monmouth. And lane seven, Excel Swimming. And lane eight, Greater Monmouth.
Swimmers, the pool will remain open for warm down. Listeners, the pool will remain open for warm down. Congratulations to everyone. Have a wonderful evening.
Thanks for watching, everybody, all day. Thanks for tuning into this session, the Friday final session. Come back tomorrow morning for more prelim action on Saturday. Got lots of fun racing left to go at the Holiday Classic. You've been watching live on Live Site Productions. See you next time.